The case of a teenager accused of killing Corban Henry in Owensboro last year will go to a grand jury. A district court judge today found probable cause in the case against the 17-year-old suspect. The suspect's name has yet to be made public. The Davis County attorney says if a grand jury decides on charges, then the accused teen will officially be tried as an adult. The teen is accused of shooting Henry while he was on a moped on 5th Street in Owensboro last August.